Next bout is semi-pro rules, two finals rounds, and it's sponsored by the Cube Nightclub in Spennymoor. Here you go, the Royal Club, and it's the Cube in Spennymoor. In the blue corner, weighing in at 77 kilograms, representing Hull Jiu-Jitsu Club, Steve Gates!
Steve Gates, from Hull, 21 years old, 77 kilos, 5 foot 9 inches tall. This is his mixed martial arts debut.
And his opponent in the red corner, weighing in 77 kilograms, representing Sunderland Combat Forum Mixed Martial Arts Club, Liam Patterson!
Liam Patterson, from Sunderland, 19 years old, 77 kilos, 5 foot 11 inches tall, mixed martial arts record, 1-1.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is sponsored by the Cube Nightclub in Spennymoor. It's to be fought on a 2 5-minute rounds and the semi-pro rules. Introducing first, both fighters weighing at 77 kilograms. In the blue corner, representing Hull Jiu-Jitsu Club, Steve Gates! In the red corner, representing Sunderland Combat Forum Mixed Martial Arts Club, Liam Patterson! Over to referee Neil Hall.
Steve Gates from traditional jiu-jitsu against Liam Patterson from mixed martial arts jiu-jitsu.
Ooh, some good shots straight away there by Gates. Liam Patterson looking for a takedown. And gets it.
Yes. It looks like Gates wants a standing. Patterson top guard. I'm impressed with the lads from Hull, Steve, traditional jiu-jitsu, because you assume it's more karate style, traditional, but it's not. You know, you can tell they've done the homework. You've got to keep the hands nice and high. This looks like another very good fight.
Well, that's the thing, Peter. I mean, obviously, there's a lot of information out there, i.e. with internet and DVDs and things, not like years ago when MMA was first about. I mean, obviously, you can do your homework now and learn a lot of stuff that can obviously help you and orientate it around the MMA side of things, don't you think?
Well, definitely. I mean, Gates will have definitely watched on YouTube or wherever Patterson's fights. Obviously, Patterson can't do too much homework.
Oh, Patterson making some punches there, some good shots. Some good uppercuts by Patterson. He's letting loose. Whoa. Good eye kick there by Patterson. Excellent striking.
This is an excellent fight, this
good,
Steve.
Good takedown by Gates. Good double leg pickup, which I think was a good choice. Oh, that armbar
looks tight. That was very tight.
Gates picking him up, slams him.
I'm surprised that people are still trying to power out of it, Steve, rather than going into
it. Oh, that's on. Obviously, Liam lets go at the right time.
I'm very surprised that people are still trying to pull out of it, Steve, rather than going into the armbar, trying to get that arm bent.
Well, as we've already said, obviously, you know, the background and experience as well, you know.
Well, as I was saying, the Patterson won't have been able to get much information off Gate with it being Gate's first fight. But watching that fight, you certainly would not think it was his first fight. That was an excellent textbook armbar by Patterson.
Yeah, I thought Patterson done really well with that armbar there. He kept it on even when he got slammed. What a good fight by Gate.
Fighters to the centre, please. After 1 minute and 36 seconds of round one via way of armbar, your winner in the red corner, Liam Patterson. And let's hear his opponent. Mr. Steve Gates!